Who is the one in charge?
Here.
No, the one who is in charge. The one who is in charge. Who is in charge? Uh-huh. Let the senior come and talk with you.
May
we know you? Who are you?
What's your name?
Couple who? Or you, Peter? Major, who you said, Major Slate? Is that Katwe Natete Police Station?
But okay,
as we go to him, how many people do you have here?
Huh? Three.
No, the people who are inside.
I'm glad that we are here with various members of parliament. This is another opportunity to expose the regime here in Uganda. This shows us that there's completely no rule of law in Uganda. We are mandated by law to oversee the observance of human rights. We were instructed by the Speaker of Parliament to come here. But you see, we have been blocked from accessing this facility. This exposes further the blatant abuse of human rights and the disregard of the rule of law. This is one of the places that has been reported where people are being tortured, women are being raped, and people are being killed. Right now, we cannot be allowed in there. It is being guarded by a soldier, and you heard, they told us that we must be allowed by the Director General of ISO, who is Kaka. ISO has been arresting people in a gangster way. They've been abducting people. They abducted Kabuleta, only that is a renowned journalist. They released him. They abducted Eddie Mutwe. When we made noise, they released him. They abducted one girl a few days ago from my constituency. When we made noise, police came out and owned that they have her. But again, they've abducted other people who have showed up dead many times. Other people like Chibalama have not been found. So, this is to show us that indeed we are living in a regime that has no respect for the rule of law whatsoever. I'm very glad that we have come here with fellow members of parliament, including one Raphael Majezi, who was the main proponent of this regime of blood and torture. This shows you that President Museveni and his regime have no respect for human rights whatsoever, have no respect for the rule of law whatsoever, and it must be brought to an end. Muluganda. Chino, ukujawano, chonge do kula gegwanga. Nzechenda ba chichitu yamba kongera kula gegwanga. Nti government tufuga. Tewa chitibwa mateka ya denomulundi nogumu. Tewa chitibwa demeri ya buntu wa denomulundi nogumu. Fe tuina obuyinza, obutuwebwa semateka, obutuwebwa parliamenti. Okujo kulambula ebifobyo nabiyo na ebitebedezebwa. Okuba ngabi kontana no kukomedembeli obuntu. Chetutalabi wano, ngabe mulabi batu ganyo kuingira, ne wakubadenga mateka katukiriza okuja wano. Chikula gantino, wali wabantu wabali waguru wa mateka. Chino chekifo kubimu, ebitebe dezebwa, okubanga batiramu abantu, batulugunyizamu abantu, bakwatiramu abakazi. Abajuli zibanji nyoba ze kachiko kafe, ne batu bulira nti batulugunyizibwa wano, nga batulugunyizibwa ISO, ekulemberwa Kaka. Na ye mchilabi nti, ye Kaka ne ISO ye, bali waguru wa mateka. Tuzenga kachiko ka parliamenti, kudemberi obuntu, na iba tuganyo kuingira. Echono chongiro kula gegwanga lya fe, abantu bonna mu gwanga, nti gwanga techata ambulira, kumfuga ya mateka. Egwanga telicha wachitibwa, government enu te wachitibwa, dembeli abuntu. Eranga bwe tukibagamba buli jondo za buli omwaka kasa, diye sawa, government enu tulugunya n'okutta abantu. Eveo, chimpade nye senyu, okuja ni tulabu kutulugunya abantu, n'okuzimula amateeka wano. Nga tulina abantu, nga Honorable Raphael Majezi, omu ku bantu abaakulembera mu kiteeso ekiraga nti bannayuganda balina okugenda maaso ng'abafugibwa mu nfuga eyamusibira mu bbwa. Kitukoze bulungi era ffe kye tusobola okukola kwe kugenda maaso okulaga bannayuganda ddala ekituufu ekiri ku ground. Nammwe bannamawulire mbasaba mulage ekituufu kyennyini temulabye kuba kye tusobola okukola kyokka kyokka kyekijjo okuyamba bannayuganda okufuna lo okusobola okwenunula.
Ekisinga okunneenyamiza kiri kimu nti n'abali wano banneiba ba wano tebamanyi kigenda mu maaso, abamu twogedde nabo nga beewuunya bwewuunya ki ekiri wano, ki ekigenda mu maaso, nabo beewuunya okulaba nga wano wennyininnyini ke ka safe house k'abaana abantu, naye era tumanyi nti tujja kubanga tutuuka ku nkomerero ya buli kimu ekiri ddate kye bakolera wano.
Sous-titrage Société Radio-Canada.